Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm Tim.
And I'm Anis.
And welcome to a new video here. We're down at Buccament Bay at the new Sandals. I say new, but it's in under construction. Let me turn the camera around here. You can't see. We're over to the west of it right now, but you can see some of the I don't know if you call them cottages or little houses that they put suspended over the water. They're working on those today. I'm going to do a video that's going to kind of do a flyby over the whole facility. They're saying they want to open March 27th, and we talked to the guard over here at this guard station, and he said that they will be operational, but it's going to take probably 6 months before they're able to be fully functional. So it started to rain really heavy now, so I'm going to go ahead and turn the camera off, but stay tuned for the video. Off at this Buccaneers bar and grill right here next to the resort. It's a nice place. We're sitting inside underneath the front porch and we're just having our drinks, ordered our meal, so we'll see how good they are. There's another place right here called Sheikah's. I can't read the script there. It looks like Sheikah's beach bar and grill, food that fits your mood. That looks like a nice place. It has a top porch there overlooking the water. It's pretty nice. But yeah, we're right up here. We were out on one of these tables with the umbrella, but then it started raining its ass off, so we moved inside just in time too. here we are.
Cheese.